Pippi und Kaki im Pippi-Kaka-Land.
Is this your elbow? Or is this your elbow?
Would you look at that nigga?
On the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son. Hello?
And going downhill is wiping out. Meanwhile, I'm
What the fuck was that?
Nice long body, perfect form, beautiful teeth, just perfect all around.
Like I'm a bad to your shit. Walk you like a dog, beat your ass till you.
My upstairs neighbor wakes me up early if every morning making all type of noise.
Alright, thank you. I just wanted to say thank you so much, and you have a good day. I'll see you in the next one.
Alright.
Nigga.
I'm thirsty. Refreshing.
Women. Fuck, du ligger afslappet. Fuck, du slapper meget af. Fuck, du bort slapper af. Du ligger fucking afslappet sådan der. Ej, hvor du slapper af, mens du ligger sådan der.
I'm just gonna scooch in right here if you don't mind. We've been trying to contact them.
Oh, that was awful. So back to school school shopping. The prices are soaring on
That is so me when I no.
Randomly screams while your dogs are playing.
Stop it!
What in the Reese's peanut butter fuck is going on here? Let's rewind.
Babe? No. Chihuahua.
Okay, let's get a snack. Yes! I like the cereal. It tastes...
We're actually like twigs. And it's rotating, so it should be fine.
Thank you.
What in the Reese's peanut butter fuck is going on here? Let's rewind.
Whoa. Dory, are you okay? Oh. Oh, that's good.
Come here. Bitch, yeah.
Hey, bro, you want some peanut butter?
No, man, I'm all right.
Buy a box of Thin Mints?
Sure, I'll take 2 boxes.
How about 2 million?
No, 1 million.
Okay.
I want to take...
When you get deep in...
Slay!
Thank you. Just a shake.
Fart?
Shake your booty.
Bloody! Oh, you scared me. Sorry. Yeah, I'm from England. Yeah, but we call it the UK, where we're from. Yeah. Well, your family there. Me too. Obviously. What part? Oh, that's a good question. Yeah, you probably never heard of it. It's called North Paris Town in the north. Yeah. Yeah, it was in the States.
Bitch. And I topped it off with their dog snob multivitamin.
Bon appetit.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home.
Mm-hmm. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Footprints in the sand, but then you turn around and see another set. Cause Jesus was with you all along.
My name's Amy.
Mm-hmm. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Let's go! I'm sick of her ass! I'm sick of that shit!
When it fits in, that's what she said. Anyways, I'm pretty positive that's not gonna fit in there, right? Like, there's no way. That thing is way too big to fit in that tiny little space that it...
Oh, yeah!
Next time you have some leftover chicken, you need to make one of these chicken...
Leftover from what? The bubonic plague? It looks like you found this chicken in a parking lot. Are you okay, sir? You posted this video and then ghosted all of us. We're actually worried about your safety right now. It's like I can't believe it's not butter, except it's I can't believe it is chicken. It's raw and overcooked at the same time. This thing is wild.
Hey, boys.
Oh, my God.
I'm daddy.
Living in a world where the ability to interact with people around the world is so easy.
Babe, no. Do you want?
I look in your eye and ask where
This is actually me crying out for help right now. Yeah, you can see I've just been crying. If you know that you're my neighbor, can you please come home? My package has been in your house for a week and it's my birthday in 2 days. I need my wig. My wig has been chilling in your house for a week. It's my birthday next week. Come the fuck home. I'm gonna be bald on my I will break into your house and I'm not joking. My birthday's on Tuesday. If I don't see that wig by Monday, just know that your door will be open when you get back. And I'm not joking, because I will be getting that wig. I'm very angry, right? Come home. Where are you?
Okay. Hello, sir.
Did you just serve?
Oh, not yet.
That's my girl.
How was it?
I meant serve in the army.
Oh no, it's from Party City.
Oh.
Do you want some Nutella?
No, thanks.
Okay. Are you sure?
They stayed bugging Trina watch my phone, so I got their asses.
Did she just fall?
Yeah, look at the thing falls on her.
Yo, I almost died. What a shame. If you were mine, you would not get the same. If you were mine, you would top everything.
When I met you in the summer.
I bet I can make you start twerking. Just give me 5 seconds. Hey, 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 hey.
Daddy's not in the mood.
No!
Stop this madness. What do you want from me? What do you want?
You see my purse?
Yeah.
That means I'm first.
Oh, congrats on being first at Chili's.
I don't appreciate your sarcasm.
What are you doing?
No, he didn't.
And you thought you ate, you left crumbs. The plate is still full.
Miss, stop trying to
I've got the shoes, I've got the dress, that makes me a princess, I guess.
Much like a cat, my position couldn't stop you hitting.
She need to go home! Yeah, bitch, get the fuck out!
Break from the ads? Want a break from the ads?
Bitch, we are about to be ambushed.
Okay.
And you on the phone.
I'm worried about my hair appointment. As I should.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but this is how you eat fries with ketchup.
Oh my god, the red from the ketchup.
And before you say, oh my god, the red from the ketchup matches your shirt. Bitch, I know that already.
So I know that.
professional winter dancer.
First of all, you're a trashy hoe.
Second of all,
you suck dick. Third of all, wait.
You're not a boss ass bitch.
Wait.
You're a boss ass trashy hoe.
You're gay. You're gay.
You're one of them queers.
You're girly pop.
Hi, my name is Clara, the capybara, and I will be singing my favorite song.
Aww. Shorty and Lil Pat.
Baby, they were too busy for a pup cup. I'm sorry.
Took our daughter to Hibachi for the first time yesterday.
Motherfucking, where is it? Where the is it? I swear to God. You laughing, girl? You trying to laugh? This funny?
Mm-hmm. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Pussy tight, pussy clean, pussy fresh.
Turn AC on. Turn AC on.
Smash it.
Escucha las palabras de las brujas, los secretos escondidos en la noche. Los antiguos dioses invocamos ahora la obra de la magia oculta. Esta noche al amanecer hemos llamado a...
Look, I'm eating my food, and this rainbow looking chicken thinks he can have some. You better get out of here with your prideful ass.
This is all I got. This is all I got. Don't...
Your mom.
I don't know. Your mom?
Have you ever? Your mom?
Your mom?
Your mom?
I don't know. Your mom? Oui?
You're not?
No.
I mean, I was gonna say no, but why are you saying no?
I've got the shoes, I've got the dress, that makes me a princess, I guess.
Hello?
Wait for it!
Hey!
Ooh!
Pippi und Kaki in Pippi Kakaland.
See, that's why I don't like kids.
I don't like them either.
I don't like them. They talk too much.
You got school in the morning. Get your ass in the car.
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day.
No camera. 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 No camera.
You hoes be tricking like I'm a bad you in your shit. Walk you like a dog, bitch, your ass.
You're
You're a funny looking thing, aren't you?
Don't, that's my grandma's.
Well, that's my grandma's.
I ain't my grandma's.
Why is it already stinking? Oh my goodness. It already stink. Oh my. What the fuck? It smell like bounce the fuck that ass.
Mm-hmm. Now that's what I'm talking about.
You hoes be tripping like I'm a bad you in your shit. Walk you out the door, bitch your ass till you piss.
Another song to hook you up on.
I bet. Show me.
Alright, bro. Look at this, bro.
How can I be homophobic? My bitch is gay. I've been
what are you saying?
Hi, my name is Clara, the cup of bear, and I will be singing my favorite song.
Aww. Shorty and Lil Ba.
Oh my God.
For yeah!
Motherfucker, where is it? Where the is it? I swear to God. You laughing, girl? You trying to laugh? This funny? Let me show you some fucking.
Give me the chips. You can't eat chips.
Keeps a straight face.
Mm-hmm. Now that's what I'm talking about.
And every day's a dream when I'm carrying your love with me.
I'm carrying your love with me.
I won't let them take her. Take me instead.
Lele, lele, lole. Losing your search, yeah. Losing your battle.
Take me instead.
1, 2, 3, nya, arigato.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, yeah, arigato.
You're gay. You're gay.
You're one of them queers.
You're girly pop.
The songs you sing out loud actually manifest, so be careful.
I wanna be a billionaire so fucking big. Buy all the things I never had. Body crazy, curvy, wavy, big titties, little waist. Body crazy, curvy, wavy, big titties, little waist. Body yaddy, 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 yaddy.
Yeah, this shit finna be hard, bro. All right, I'm straight. I'm good now. Fuck, I can't sleep.
I go to sleep right now. I'll get 8 minutes of sleep.
Bad boy killers, you know who the realest is, niggas. We bring it to you. First off, fuck your bitch in the click you claim. West side, when we ride, come equipped.
Oh, I'm not hungry. Again. Oh, I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry. Rawr.
Pussy tight, pussy clean, pussy fresh. Pussy pretty, pussy fat, full of fish. Choose a strange homie pal.
Are you interested in buying yourself some Stranger Things merch? Like hoodies, t-shirt, and jacket? Go click the link in my description box now. They have amazing prices and all 30% off. And offer you free worldwide shipping over $49.90. So, what are you waiting for? Discount code and shop link in description.
Understand that there are consequences to your actions.
You are like Papa!
Your little pussy belongs to me. You're gonna learn to do what I fucking tell you.
Slay! Slay!
lied. I lied, guys. I lied. I told him I would pay $30.
Right there.
Who?
Me.
Papa? 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 My friends don't... Papa? 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 Papa?
When I met you in the summer...
Oh my god, can I pet your dog?
Sure.
Oh my gosh.
Hi. Oh, her head's so small, I could just.
Fresh lemonade. Freshly squeezed.
Billy.
Are you in a pot?
Billy, stop.
Can't get a nose.
What am I supposed. I mean, how am I gonna. I can't even. There's nothing left for me. But,
Come here. Bitch, yeah.
In New York!
I'm not scared of lions and tigers and bears, but I'm scared of your breath. If your breath smells like a porta potty, please get away from me.
Big batty gal, turn around. Hey miss, let me get your snap.
I've actually seen this trend before, yeah? I'm listening to M to the B by Millie B, yeah? Move.
If you don't know me, I'm M to the B. Coming in hard, you better watch it, Sophie. You think you're the only girl doing grab.
Sure, motherfuckers be like, my life a movie. Like, bro, what movie? The Minions, the fuck?
Hi, excuse me, do you guys have a plus size section?
In Jesus' name, look at the size of you! Get the fuck out of my store!
Funny. Yes, but not funny, haha. Funny weird.
Baskets. You want something, freak?
Calling the police. Hello? Yes, this video right here. Jail time.
When I'm not with you, when I went with you, send this to your best friend.
You're dead, bro. You're dead. Who was your lord?
Huh?
Who was your lord?
Huh?
I bet I can make you start twerking. Just give me 5 seconds. Hey, 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 hey. I won!
And now I want to sit back and relax and enjoy my evening. When all of a sudden, I hear this agitating, grating.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
mood, how would you cheer me up? All right.
Put your hair up.
Come here. Yeah, come. Bitch, yeah.
Excuse me, sir, your headphones aren't even plugged in.
Oh, I love these. Lip gloss by Lil Mama. Meghan Trainor, do you support gay rights?
Not only do I support gay rights, but I also support gay wrongs.
Period.
Pippi und Kaki in Pippi Kakaland.
Hello?
Hey!
You calling me randomly without notice right now sparked a mild panic attack within me and I did not want to answer.
Okay. Anyway, you know how it's been 3 months since we've seen each other?
Yeah, and it's great, to be honest.
Well, surprise! I'm in front of your place.
This has ruined my day.
Well, don't you want to see me?
I need 5 to 15 business days to even process the thought of company coming over.
Well, I'm here now, so let's go out. Let's go meet other friends. Let's do something.
Go out? Why do you hate me?
Oh, come on.
Let me put it this way. I would rather be strung up by my feet and be a human pinata for a gaggle of sugar cracked out 6-year-olds in the entire batting starting lineup for the New York Yankees than socialize right now.
So you want to go out later or something?
Let me put it this way. I would rather be dipped in a barrel of honey and fish oil and chained to a tree outside of a hungry bear's cave. I would rather be tied up to a Kentucky Derby champion horse that just got pumped full of steroids and adrenaline and dragged across 8 football fields full of hot coal.
Yo, I'm gonna keep it above, but that guy over there talking mad doo-doo about you.
He was talking shit!
Pretending to hurt my cat.
Fine. Come on, the sun's going down, quick.
Are you sure about this?
Too bad there's no reception.
These aren't the cowabunga hunger forests of 96 murders.
That's why we're here, silly.
What was that?
Calm down, it's probably nothing. Something smells off. Run.
I think we lost him.
Or was it me the whole?
That's hot.
No, I will try it. Really good.
Right.
Stop hitting on my friend, you rat. Who's also fat, you fat little rat. No, that was not. I could do better than that. Are you sure? Because I have a gun in the car. No, I don't. I don't have a gun in the car. I don't. Just stop talking to me, you buffoon. No, what is a buffoon? I don't even know what that is. Back away from me and my friends before something bad happens to you. And by bad, I don't mean I'm gonna fight you because I don't fight. But maybe you'll have like really bad debt or something in the future, so.
Wings with ranch.
Did we see that correctly? The way she ingested, inhaled, and decapitated that chicken all in once. Auntie, that was impressive. Continue this activity.
I'm doing it, and I will be going against the rules and getting more than one.
not find somebody soon. I'll blow up.
Well, if you get a bad one, we'll redo it.
Licking hard at
Licking hard to that.
I'm looking for support, girl.
Looking forward to it! Looking forward to it.
No! 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 No!
My parents are gonna kill me! I'm on the jet ski! And I didn't have my life jacket on for literally 2 seconds, literally for a photo! It's right there! It fell off! And it's over there! And that is the life jacket that I need that has the key connected to it so I can drive this jet ski! And my house is all the way over there! All the way over there! I'm in the middle of the sea! You know what? I'm gonna pray to God real quick and I'm gonna come back with an update. I think I'm gonna have to call a helicopter to come get me or something. It is all the way over there! And it's about to start storming!
That's a whole tray of freshly made donuts. I had a dream just like this last night. Why do they look so good? This is what the people want. This is what we need. Gorgeous! Give me one of those donuts. I want a donut!
Hey, do we have any eggs? I made you an egg.
Thanks, bro.
Enjoy. Take a seat.
Wait, no.
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Hello? 911, I have an emergency. Someone took my chair.
I'm on it.
Oh, thanks.
No, like, I'm literally on it.
Okay, how did this happen? He's smart. He's quick. Well, which way did he go?
He went left.
Okay, thanks.
The other left.
Hey! Have you seen this man?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh. Well, come with me.
Wait, hear me out. Let's just turn myself in, then split the reward.
That's genius. We're gonna be rich.
Honey, we're going to Cancun.
Hey, boss. Yeah, I quit.
Let's split it. Don't mind if I do. Pleasure doing business with you.
Estoy repartiendo candela. La baby pide la.
Bro,
my head already hurt from the last video, bro.
What is it now? If I try to fail and I succeed, which one did I do? Can you?
Hey, bro.
What's up?
If your parents say not to talk to strangers, how do you make friends?
Because, but.
You want something, freak?
All right, so y'all just seen that corny ass shit.
I love Tik.
Duck.
I love Fizz.
Book.
I love Snap.
Chat.
I love Insta.
Gram.
I love you.
Tube.
Hein?
Tube.
Ah, total.
Your pussy belongs to me.
Oh, yes, Dad.
No camera.
I just bought a toy braider. Go here. It didn't come with a manual, so I had to YouTube it. This hair has been through so much. Just like me. Trying to get this into the hook. Is it in the white one, right? Then I gotta put it in. There you go.
Make sure to have someone when you do this. Because it's too much.
Okay, there we go.
Trina, the pink one.
Look at the top. Oh my god, this is cool. Now we braid. That hurt. God, if I ever ask you for anything, please don't let my hair break. Okay, I'm just gonna try it and I'm just gonna keep going. Okay, okay, what?
You ever come across a leaf and step on it, but no crunch?
Disappointment.
You ever check your phone after being away from it, but no notifications?
Disappointment.
You ever receive a letter, but it turns out to just be a bill?
But it actually turns out to be a bunch of leaves your northern friend sent you for the crunch?
But still no crunch?
Disappointment.
Oh my god, you and Ralphina twinning today.
Why is she always fucking puppying me?
Wait, y'all not twinning?
She's always fucking. I'm finna fight.
Did you know you beat her ass?
Oh yeah! Yeah.
Why you always copying me? You wanna be like me? I know I'm a twin daddy, but you don't.
To be your star! To be your star!
I beat her ass.
All you doing with four hair?
Yeah.
All you doing
with four hair. Yeah.
He says,
poodle. Yeah. I'm just chilling.
What's up, player? Hey.
What's up?
What's up?
Nothing much. Just chilling.
What are you watching?
John Wick.
Oh, cool.
Are you good?
Good, yeah. Nice. What?
What?
Are you good?
Yeah. Are you sure you're good?
What?
Are you? Oh, what's happening?
Money?
What?
We should hang out.
We should hang out?
What time?
No, when?
Whatever.
Whenever?
Oh, yeah.
You're so confusing right now.
Hands are cold.
It's a good thing I'm warm, babe.
I'm scared, they're screaming.
Baby, there's nothing to be scared about. I'll be your seatbelt. And Schnuckums will be there too.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Excuse me, the line's moving.
She's mine, by the way.
Hello?
Do you want to play a game?
Like for money?
Something like that.
Okay.
Okay, you have 30 minutes to fight.
Oh, I get extra time.
What?
Like, I have ADHD, so in school, like, I get extra time. Does that apply here, too?
Oh, my God, just shut up. I'm explaining the rules. God. It's very important, okay? It's life or death for you. So, are you even listening to me?
No, I'm listening. I'm just trying to find my vape right now.
Oh, my God, you're addicted to that.
I'm not addicted. I can stop whenever I want. I just won't find it right now.
You know what?
Stressed.
I'm done. I'm done. You won. Where you escaped.
Are you kidding me? So what does this mean? Does this mean I literally just bought Ratatouille for nothing?
So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up.
Had the fastest fingers in the world. Watch this. Bam! Oh! No one can beat that. No.
Yes! I win! 23 is more than 6.
I'm in the school bathroom. I'm taking a boo-boo.
Did you know you can eat the bone of chicken?
And did you know I have a pet dinosaur and he's outside right there in the window? I have him tied up on the tree, and whenever he's hungry, he just turn around and eat the branches.
PETA, the horse is here.
I have 50 tapioca pearls in my mouth. And I'm gonna give you a walk of.
Bro, what the fuck? I ain't with that gay shit. The fuck?
Shut up, Potter!
You're gay. You're gay. You're one of them queers. You're girly pop.
Mm-hmm. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Look at him, bro. He's trying to get in the stove, bro. Wouldn't even use the stove. Nah, not you. Man, he escaped.
Oh, no. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. No.
Girls! I want to see men!
Oh, no. Oh, that fucking hurt, I bet.
No, it's you? That's expensive. Fucking.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, Lord have mercy. Today drained me.
Put the crab leg down.
What the fuck? Nah, keep that shit in Greasy Grove.
What the fuck?
Oh God!
Keep that shit in Greasy Grove.
That's what I'm saying.
Tucker wanted his own spotlight. Is that it? Is that it? How many more? One more? Alright.
Hey guys, this is David. Nice to meet you guys.
Oh, hi David!
I like that name, David. It's biblical. Did you go to church, David?
Mom, it's just a question.
Oh, when I was a kid and sometimes on holidays.
Fantastic. He's handsome.
Listen, Danny. David. Dylan. Have you ever been to prison?
No, sir.
Me either. But I'm not afraid to go.
Dad!
Just think about it, boy.
Oh, how's your relationship with your mother, David?
Okay, we're leaving.
Go,
it's great
go,
to meet
go,
you.
Go.
I like him.
You're dating a black guy?
You're dating a black guy?
You're dating a black guy.
God, sweetie, we were almost robbed!
Daddy, that was my boyfriend!
Oh, why didn't you tell me? I would've shot him some more!
Pussy tight, pussy clean, pussy fresh.
Pussy tight, pussy clean, pussy fresh.
Pussy tight, pussy clean, pussy fresh.
Senpai,
pussy tight, pussy clean, pussy fresh. Ooh, yeah.
I show speed. Do you watch him?
No.
Are you serious right now? Are you serious right now, bro?
You don't watch him?
Ben.
Pippi und Kaki in Pippi Kakaland.
He's a 10, but he has a dent in his head. Nice one.
He's a 3, but he owns an iguana.
Oh, that is so hot.
He's a 1, but he lives in senior apartment.
12.
Fuck you, you bitch.
Your mama.
Yo mama, your bald headed ass.
Nah, you mad.
I ain't mad, bitch.
Rating these men 1 through 5 based on looks, no takesy backsies. Oh, Buzz. Okay, Buzz. Actually, Buzz is, I mean, if I was a toy, I would think Buzz was hot. You know what I'm saying? He got like the strong chin. He got like the man in uniform thing going for him. Buzz is hot. So I'm gonna put Buzz in number 3. Okay, so who do we have next? Gaston. You know, Gaston actually isn't so bad looking, but if he wasn't so narcissistic, misogynistic, jealous, like, it would be different, but definitely number 5. Number 5, bitch. Who is our next contender? Ew, bitch, not even on the list. Who's really up next? Whoo! Aisha Doza, not Prince Naveen. I'ma have to go with number 1. I'm sorry, but baby, Prince Naveen is fine. We got 2 spots left, 2 and 4. Who we got? Ooh, not Daddy Guard from Frozen. You know what? Like, I have like this thing for lips, and his lips is lipping, so I'ma put him in number 2. And our 4th and final spot goes to, yeah, that's pretty accurate.
Y'all, where does the time go? Today, John Luke started his first day of 7th grade and Pace Lynn her first day of kindergarten. Early mornings are tough here at the Smith household, so of course I couldn't get a photo of the both of them smiling, but prayers for a...
Excuse me.
Hello.
My mummy says that creepy men in parks are paedophiles. Are you a paedophile?
No, I'm not. That's my kid
Daddy,
over there.
Watch this. Excuse me. Look, my mummy says I'm handsome when I dance.
Oh.
I think I've shit myself.
Welcome to our home. While you stay, we have a few rules that you must follow. Please, stay inside the home. Shoes must be taken off. Please do not eat from the kitchen. Never go downstairs. If you are unable to follow the rules, there will be consequences.
So this is my self-defense hoodie that I just got in the mail, and I needed to make a video about it. Ignore the toothpaste. I needed to make a video about this because I honestly think if anybody tries to pull a fast one on me, don't even try me. I have 5 freaking foot long hoodie arms, bitch! Yeah! Sorry, hold on. I can't end the video until I can touch-
Hey, dork face! Give me your lunch money!
It's giving broke boy.
Oh God, it is.
Like
oh
me,
God.
Me personally, I'm not asking nobody for lunch money.
If you're broke, just say that.
Like, on
God. The lunch is mid anyways.
Yo, elderly, bro.
Ratio.
Yo, like, me
Oh, this is so much easier than carving a pumpkin.
Right, she's very pretty. She's got nice teeth and nice eyes. I'll give her an 8.
Now we have Charlie.
She's pretty as well. And she's got a very nice smile. I'll give her an 8 as well. Right, I'll give her a 7.
Why?
Because she's not got a nice smile. She's not smiling.
What? That don't make sense.
But she's got lovely eyes. Right, she only gets a 5 because she looks plastic. Oh, she's lovely. She's pretty.
She's beautiful.
She's a 10.
Yeah. Emma.
Oh, she's lovely too. She's a 10 as well. She's so natural looking.
Yeah. I was meant to be in the video, girl.
I'll give her an 8 because she's a bit skinny. She could be a bit, like a little, put on a little bit of weight on her face.
Nan, you can't say stuff like that.
Why?
What does Ari get?
She only gets a 9 because she's not grandy enough.
No, I cut the cameras.
Put your fucking hands up. This is a robbery.
Oh my God. What are you doing here?
What am I? I'm robbing you.
Get out. Get out.
Nice try. Now give me all your money and valuables.
Get out. Hurry up, man. There's still time for you.
Wait, what?
Hey, you finished studying to be the doctor? Yeah, who the fuck is this?
Oh,
hey, put your fucking hands up. This is a robbery.
Oh, shit.
Sit your ass down.
Okay.
Finish the page 1 to 485 today. I test you tomorrow. No leave till you become the doctor.
Okay, I think there's been a bit of a misunderstanding here. I'm a robber, alright? I'm not a-
Yeah, I know you, robber. He tried to rob me 4 years ago. Still not doctor. Dumb shit.
I hate studying. This is the whole reason I became a robber.
You want to be the robber forever? Study and become the doctor.
I fucking told you.
Shut up.
I felt like a Spanish, like a Puerto Rican in his hair. I felt Puerto Rican. Y'all know I love me some Puerto Rican. I felt Puerto Rican in this. Rican! Ooh.
Beedy, 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 bum, bum.
Selena wasn't Puerto Rican, bro.
Selena wasn't Puerto Rican?
No.
She was Mexican.
Beedy, 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 beedy.
So I have a men's waist trainer, and it has 4 levels, and it's a full body waist trainer. We're gonna try it out.
Yeah.
The good thing about this waist trainer is that it has a space, an open area for Freddy, so he can breathe. And first level's already tight, but pretty easy. If this is how it look on level 1, we're skipping to level 3. Yeah, we're on level number 3. Get in! You suck it in. Oh, no! You'll think I'm faking. Look at this. Boom. Okay. That looks so good. I just tried on my middle school tux. Okay, let's see the back. Okay, what is that? Oh, it reaches to the back? Oh, damn, you can do number 2 too. Oh.
No.
For all the people that don't know, this is what anxiety is like.
Yeah. Thank you.
Woo! And we're done. Okay, but like, what if you didn't write your name?
I'm sorry?
Like, what if you didn't write your name?
I wrote my name.
No. Like, I know you saw you write your name, but like, what if you didn't write your name?
What?
Like, what if it just like disappeared, you know?
Well, that's just not possible.
Like, I know it's not possible, but like, what if it just happened?
Okay.
Yeah?
No, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, but like, what if you also like...
If you see this, please say nice. I don't even see a American flag anymore. Not as doggy with some kind of crazy flag. This is America. This is our land. Please, President Trump. Please, I hope you have a plan.
Oh my God, is that the bubble boy?
That's right, ladies.
Come here. Yeah.
Hello, tier. Occupado. Occupied.
Eventually, he's gonna run out of gas, so don't get your hopes.
Hey, pass it here. Sure.
Damn, you fine as hell. Hey, yo, think I can get you-
Bloody's like-
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no.
What'd you say?
Excuse me.
Why'd you say excuse me?
Cause I farted.
Did it stink?
No.
No?
That time I made vanilla pudding and made my husband believe I was eating mayo.
I don't actually know if this mayonnaise is good though.
Very good.
It's so yellow. Look.
How it is. Ah!
Wait!
Behind you!
Look!
Oh my!
my god! Oh.
Bit late to the party, am I, guys?
Babadoo, what is that? The sack?
Bitch, I literally fucking hate going through my bag and not being able to find shit. And this bag isn't even that big. Oh, bitch. Here it is.
Funny. Yes, but not funny. Ha ha. Funny weird.
Shh. I just found a secret hidden Mickey.
Emma Stone dances in that fountain every 30 minutes. No one knows this.
This place has the best beignets in town.
Mademoiselle! If your shoe's untied, clap 4 times and a crew member will come over and tie it for you. Minnie has some anxiety issues. It's gonna be okay. You are safe.
Aww. It's so cute, bro. The mouse and the horse, they're like best buds. Oh my god, they're like gonna kiss. Oh, that's so cute. Bro, I love wholesome
June.
Does this make me look fat?
Yes.
Mom!
Hey, Kylie.
What? Shut up!
Kylie.
Go away!
What are you making?
Nothing for you. Weren't holding it right.
Where are you going?
Leaving.
Where?
Millionaire.
Why?
Your mall.
Okay, if I'm gonna get in, don't splash my hair because I already washed it and don't feel like washing it again.
What did I just tell you? Quit dragging me in the shade. I am trying to tan.
Bibble, you're a genius.
Well, this is fun. All the kids playing in the backyard. We got the pool. And where's your daughter?
I don't know.
Oh my god, is that her? Oh, yeah.
Is she okay?
Oh no, she's just playing dead in the pool.
Why?
We stopped asking those questions a while ago.
Okay.
Are you sure she's okay? 80% sure. I'll check.
Ow!
Yeah, see, she's fine. She doesn't want to play with the other girls. No. No, she's having the time of her life over there. Okay.
What the fuck?
I bought some cooked bugs. Don't ask me why.
I don't know why I do this to myself. I've been doing a lot of things to myself.
They're dehydrated and seasoned with salt. Why not barbecue? Why not some taco seasoning?
This is a mole cricket.
It tastes like a burnt potato chip. This is a silkworm. That one tastes like a burnt sunflower seed. Oh, this is a giant water scorpion. Look at the eyes. Oh my god. Okay. I can't with the eyes. I gotta cover them. That one was salty. Look at the water beetle.
Oh my god, that is so good. I would put it on a hot dog.
Sorry I'm late.
For what?
You're my Tinder match?
No.
No?
Uh-uh.
What did I miss? I'm just joking. I thought you were really pretty. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Yeah. What's your name?
I have a boyfriend.
You
I've had one for 3.5 years.
I have one too as well.
Nice.
I just wanted to be, I'm new to campus, so I was trying to make new friends. So.
Okay.
Yeah. You don't want to be friends, I'm assuming?
No.
Stranger danger? Okay, well, I thought you were friendly. I'll go talk to someone else then.
Uh-oh, here comes Greg.
Hmm? Whatever you do, don't let him have any of the chips and queso.
What? Why not?
Well, hey, boys, what's up?
You having a little bit of chips and queso?
Hey, what's up, Greg?
What do you want, Greg? Stay out of this, Michael. Caleb, could I perhaps have a few of your crispy tortilla chips? Maybe even with a little dipping of queso?
Don't do it. Tell him no. But he asked so nicely. What's the big deal?
What are you whispering about?
Yes, Greg. You can have a few of my tortilla chips.
Thank you, Caleb.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Are you so worried about it? He's just gonna get... Oh, dear God.
Mmm, so yummy for me.
Go back to hell, where you came from. That one didn't even have cheese.
You're gonna need this, mate. Just trust me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just trust me, you're gonna need it.
Oh god!
Yeah, oh god!
Yeah, banging! Yeah, what? 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 Ooh! Ooh! Yeah, banging! Boom! Oh shit! Oh shit!